Watershed.
We're on a mission for Plum.
We're gonna find out where water goes when it rains.
I'm Ella, and today we're at my house with Jordan, Nathan, and my mom, Christy.
We're gonna make a model of a watershed.
A watershed is an area of land that collects water, which comes from rain or melted snow, and delivers it to places like a lake or the ocean.
All right, let's build.
We're gonna build a model watershed out of recycled materials, trees, towels, and sheets of plastic to see how water flows and how it carries things like pollution. Pollutants are things we put in the environment, like trash or chemicals, that are harmful to living things.
This is Mount Jordan.
This is Mount Ella.
Behold, Mount Nathan.
We built our mountains, and we're now covering them with towels.
We're using towels so that it looks more like a mountain instead of an upside-down container.
The last step is to put a sheet of plastic over our mountains. Now that our watershed is built, we're going to see what happens when we make it rain on our polluted mountains.
These are our mountains that we're going to put glitter, food coloring, and bits of torn up paper to make pollution. And then we're going to spray it with spray bottles and see where all the water and the pollution collects.
I think we're ready to pollute. This glitter could be salt or chemicals. My prediction is that the pollution will get all mixed up in the watershed.
When we spray the water bottles, all of the water is going to run down the mountainside.
All of it's going to turn into streams, and then they're going to all mix into a river.
This is a water bottle filled with water, and it's going to simulate the rain. I see the food coloring raining down the side of the mountain while she's spraying.
I see most of it's dripping down this way, some of it's dripping down that way. It's all collecting.
Yes! See,
and it's getting into a purple color like I predicted.
You know, sometimes pollution has oil in it. You want to put some oil on?
Sure.
Okay.
Sure. Oh, dear. I like the oil because, well, it doesn't mix with water.
I think it is working exactly like a real watershed because all the rain is going down and making it fall down the mountain peaks and going into the ocean.
We need to take some pictures of our watershed for Plum.
Imagine if this was a source of drinking water. I don't think that this would be very good because all the mountains are polluted.
Maybe we should protect our watershed.
It's like on Plum Landing when Oliver discovered when he dumped his trash, it didn't just go away, it went to an actual place, a river.
Explore your world and then tell Plum about it. Plum Landing site at PBS.